MP for Soufriere Harold Dalso says he is elated that his constituency has been selected by the Folk Research Centre as one of the major venues to host Jounen Kweyol this year. As far as he is concerned, it's a great opportunity for the people of Soufriere and Fort Saint-Jacques to actively participate in the national celebration and to benefit economically.
By setting up the stalls and the booths and putting out a wide range of local dishes and local drinks, and in the process earning some income. I want to thank the Soufriere Foundation for taking the lead in the organization of the event, of all of the activities on the ground, and also for the significant contribution that they are making financially towards the hosting of this event. I want to call on all the people of Soufriere and the environs, Fort Saint-Jacques and everywhere, to embrace this opportunity, bring the children, come along, and let us have an incident-free celebration in Soufriere, so that next time around, when our turn comes, it will be remembered as being one of the best.
The Soufriere Regional Development Foundation is taking the lead in preparations for Jounen Kweyol in the community. According to the CEO of the foundation, it has started preparing activities for the entire Creole month.
We have lots of activities for the month. For example, we have a Tim-Tim, a storytelling night at Buto, and one at the Sulphur Springs Park. We will be having Jounen Kweyol at Fort Saint-Jacques itself on the 20th, where they will have all the activities. We will be keeping an activity at Fongelib on the 12th. We have Oulé Laba, which is a local cricket game, and the Belfond guys have been very good at it. So we'll have Oulé Laba at Belfond on the following Sunday. Leading up to Jounen Kweyol, the 26th, we will be at the Soufriere Market and at the Soufriere Square.
According to Mr. Fossois, the activities will start with the Creole Mass on the 20th of October in Fort Saint-Jacques and on the 27th in the town of Soufriere. For the DBS News World, Alex Bousquet reporting.